interchangeable. I'm missing something. I'm missing something. Cause there is really just one place I should be at. It's in the backseat with my head on your lap. I hope it takes the long way. We don't need to get back. It's the in between our lives. It's the in between our lives. I've been painting cave walls all day. Tell me what these scribbles say. Language has rules. Don't forget that all of these tools were made so you can play. Every note for you to take. Can't you see that much? Answer me this once. Is my face up in that Rorschach test? Science has no effect on me in certain moods. Certain lies are in the end true. That's what the music does. Referees don't.
Ah, but can you hear me now? Leap Goblin attack board. Kinzo goes now. Reconstruction. Goblin attack. Stop giving me Jinzo. I don't want him anymore. Well, I could tell because you responded. Something big. Yeah. Card destroys an opponent's monster by battle, send it to the graveyard. Catch one XYZ. Alright, that doesn't look the best, but try it. Oh, Pot of Greed. Always go for Pot of Greed. Doesn't matter what it is, always go for Pot of Greed. It's also pretty easy to go with another morphing jar. Sure. Phantom of Chaos. Any battle damage your opponent takes from zero. Chaos looks gross. Okay. Cool memes in there. Lucky. Alright, so Prideful Roar. During damage calculation, if your monster battles an opponent with a higher attack, pay life points equal to the difference attack. Your monster gains attack equal to the difference plus 300 during battle calculation only. That could be useful. Oscillate Warrior. Gimme. Also. Oh, more level 4s are always nice. We need a big boss monster. Ooh, Raigeki. Always want those banned cards. Plus Tornado. Oh. But Forbidden Lance is also good. Fix your ring. Harpy's Feather Duster, disgusting, also good. More spells and traps. Token. Not attack your opponent. Right. During each of your standby phase, pay 1,000 life points to destroy this token. That's no. They're all pretty bad. Pet monster cannot attack. It also its attack and defense become during each of your standby phases inflicts 5% damage to the controller of the equipped monster. That's a really good card. Or is the Emissary of Darkness, sure. King Sanctuary is just bad. And yeah. Or XYZ is on. Okay. Oh. You look like an 80s person. That's the worst decade. Then again, you were born in the 80s. Cool, let's start off. Okay. You. I'm in. Activate. Get a big boy out here. Oof. How dare it? Okay. I am saying you're old. That's because you are old. Gross. Actually, yeah, Finn Lance. They gate the crap out of you. 100. I have nothing there that can help it. Yes, 2 for now. Because it negated damage, that's why I used Lance. Look, you can come and duel me yourself, you cowards. I wish I had a good monster in my hand. Yes. Reality TV is not entertaining. It's mindless destruction of brain cells, first of all. Oh. Oh, he fucked me. Alright, top decking. Let's see what I can do. Nothing, because Horn of the Unicorn is the worst. I guess we'll just try anything, see what happens, right? Look, I know what you told me, I couldn't do it. I don't know, dude. I'm telling you, the stream name is accurate. It's the anti-heart of the cards. Whatever I do, the bot perfectly counters me every time. It's disgusting. I hate it. It should do things. I'm gonna face one card face down. I'm gonna bluff him, you see. He doesn't know what it is. Oh, am I just dead? I am. Damn it. Oh, this is to be expected. Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully we get a better result. You lost because you had a 41 card deck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. An actual starting hand. It's amazing. Oh, this is not amazing. Okay. Set. Ooh, set. All these cards are going to the graveyard next turn. Yeah, so let me activate my card. No. Oh, Cyber Dragon. That's not good. But you've activated my trap card. Oh no, that was bullshit! My strategy went to shit! Ah, because of this. Alright. Fuck you, Raigeki! They always have premature burial. Oh, another one. But this is ridiculous. Yeah. Take that. Oof. Oh, thank God. Come on, deck. Come on. Ah, that's good. Finally. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Shit. Ah. Let me explain. You see, Pot of Greed allows you to draw two cards. Never mind. For 400 damage, I'll just take the 400. Once per... Does this have an effect? Sure. Summon. Activate effect. I am not going to look through that. Oh, I guess it doesn't... Oh, okay. That was gay. Okay. Are you... fucking kidding me! What is this? God damn! I guess we're just both here. Yeah, but then I couldn't activate the effect. Gone, thought. My God. $26,000 attack points to 24,000. But that's only a one-time spell card. So let's just set it. Thank you. want to do that. Oh. I guess. These fools. Now I can activate my death. That was the right play. You're just being bad. You read your cards. Also, I did. I just, you know, I misread it. I read it. It didn't come out like I expected it to. Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Oof. I don't have Exodia. Motherfucker. Ugh. All my peoples. I don't know. Oh, I don't want that. Fuck. What do I even do? I mean, yeah, I guess. Until the end of this. I will set it. Yeah, I thought it was the wrong forbidden card as well. I thought it was the other one, the one that just destroyed the monster. Ah, Big Shield Gardena, my favorite. Look at that sweet, sweet 100 damage. Okay. Do I want to waste it? Top deck a card. Alright, see, I didn't think of that. But that's okay. No, it's over. I've already lost. I can tell. I topped that. I did that one misplay two turns ago, and it just destroyed me. I should have done what you said and punched Gardner. Fuck it. I might as well use everything I have. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, let's just fuck it. Let's just activate everything. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Fuck it. Now we do it. This would have been nice 5 turns ago. Oh yeah, no. Yes. Be gone. Alright. Pack 2, let's go. We may have lost every round, but that's okay. Because we go for Monster Reborn in this family. Dark Lord Desire. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Go with that one. That one. Everything went wrong when I started playing the game. Let's go. Another amazing thing. Submarine Roid. That's what I wanted. You're annoying. Life Drain's good. Ape Goat is good. Life Drain again. Lion. Metallurgic Slime is amazing. What with you? Our Trader, Call of the Dead. Oh, yes, you. You can save us some. Oh, 2 Monster Reborns. Yeah, well, we gotta go with Slifer. Oh, another Monster Reborn. Dress, Metallurgic Climb. Iowa chain. Let's just keep going with monsters that are easy to summon. That could be useful. Another submarine droid, let's do it. I didn't think about Ring of Destro- Oh, god damn it. Oh well. This is good. This is good. Huh. Sure, summon. Let's see. That's battle phase. Attack, yes, attack my opponent directly. Yes. Thoughts? Yeah, well, you know what they say. Yes. Here you go. See. Can we make this work? Oh. Just gonna have to live with- Oh no, I'm dumb. I should've attacked, but whatever. Let's call the Haunted. I want my submarine boy back. Let's go with that one. Oh god, Big Shield Gardner. There you go. superconductor rhino. Fuck it, we're gonna lose at this rate. What do you have in the graveyard? Nothing that I want. Damn it. All of the haunted again, huh? A big kill. We'll go with both. And you. No, my monkey! I could have told you that. Face gate. Swords of concealing light. Motherfucker. Oh. How the fuck am I gonna deal with him? Yes, of course. Monster Reborn, you absolute Chad. Your big shield guard now. Aha, all things are coming up the Boris now. Let's just flip summon you. And I want Monster Reborn. Give me that shit. Now stop trying to tell me to activate things, you dumb bitch. Activate effect. There you go. Who needs big monsters when I can just take my opponent's monsters? Bet. Guess I can attack this turn. Fine, I suppose. You, I can attack with you. Oh, okay. Interesting. Pocket attack two, Magician of Faith. Draw your last pathetic card, you. What is that? Special sum. Stop. Stop asking me to do things. Okay, let's see. Special summon token cannot attack. Your opponent takes any damage you would. Activate effect. Effect. Oh. Attack this one. And we'll skip in phase two. That. And we're just gonna end turn. Either gonna run out of life points or I'm gonna win. Either way. No, because of the fucking slime's effect. I would have taken the damage. No, I would have taken it. I would have lost. Nathan's just bad. No, you didn't. You're just bad at life. Oh, my first win. Wait.
And his name is John C.
That was loud. I thought I put a limiter on you. Oh well. We'll be right back, gents. Don't go anywhere.